She didn't have very much to give, nothing that you would recall. A widow without very much to give, only two mites, that's all. But the story came down through the ages, how she gave more than she could afford. She didn't have very much to give, but she gave it all to the Lord. Some give of their abundance, some sacrificially. Let us give with a heart of thanks for the goodness we receive. We cast our bread upon the water once the blessings come ashore. We may not have very much to give, but we give it all to the Lord. He didn't have very much to give, a boy with two fishes and bread. He didn't have very much to give, but through him so many were fed. Jesus took what was offered, and then he made a miracle as his reward. He didn't have very much to give, but he gave it all to the Lord. Some give of their abundance, some sacrificially. Let us give with a heart of thanks for the goodness we receive. We cast our bread upon the water.